Christian goes down the center corridor.
Jumping red kick on the bell. That'll be a count.
Three.
That'll be a count.
It's down.
It's beautiful from Typhon Osgen. It earns him the round.
Six, seven, eight.
Typhon Osgen in the black. Cal in the black and red. Both men trade leg kicks early. No slow start here. Already the output from Enrico Cal and Osgen. Overhand right, curled it nicely, did Osgen. Good punch combination again from the Turk. Such a proud kickboxing history in Turkey. Produced so many great champs over the years.
You good?
Gürkan Özkan.
Watch your kicks, okay? Let's go.
Baris Nazif. Outside leg kick from Osgen. Round kick to left-hand combination. It's a hard one to land, but Kel tries it.
Yeah, Kel's switching stances back and forth. I was interested to see how Özcan handles that, and he's throwing that right hand really well in the midst of the change. Doing a good job of maintaining that with the leg kicks in. He says he wants to attack the body early, but he looks like he's going head hunting.
Özcan, that overhand right.
Don't hold. Let's
go. I can see it causing problems for Enrico Cal.
That's the punch that David Kyria hit him with. And Özcan said that overhand right is really hard to see because he's even faster than Kyria. So expect him to curl that overhand right over on top often. There it is again.
Oh, that's the number one weapon, and he's hurt Cal with that one. There's another one from Özcan. The overhand right's working a treat. Doesn't want to overextend, though. Another one from Özcan. Uppercut puts the chin through the top of the head. What an opening to this fight from Typhon Osgen. And Cal rallies back, goes downstairs inside thigh.
Osgen's holding his ground really well, standing in the center of that circle, waiting for Cal to come to him, and he's meeting him with that big right hand. Cal needs to change things up. I'd like to see him keep attacking those legs.
Gotta be careful not to drop the right glove here, Osgen, because Cal is very fast with that right hand.
Osgen shelling up, deflecting those punches. Kel needs to find a hole through that armor. Look at that. Look at that way he's shelling up like that, defending really well.
It would not be beyond reason to see Kel throw a spinning technique, a spinning hook kick, turning back kick. One of the reasons they call him the Hurricane. Inside leg, nicely placed, then goes to the ribs.
That's where Kel needs to go. He needs to mix things up. Not just keep attacking the head, because that defensive Özcan is on point right now. He needs to attack the body, look at the legs, and keep going.
Özcan has outboxed him so far in this round. If Cal wants to slow down the boxing, mute the power. One way to do it is to take out the boxer's legs. As we say, all good punches begin through the soles of the feet. They come up the legs, go through the arms, exit through the knuckles.
Stop,
so take the legs. You take the boxing
of Enrico Kel, and I'd like to see Kel go back to the kicks. Keep kicking the leg, keep kicking the body of Özcan, and stop that forward pressure.
Step through knee from Kel, nicely placed from the German. Fires out a punt kick. There's the body shot
right there
from Typhon Osgen. The boxing is superb tonight from Typhon.
Yeah, Özcan told me he worked a lot on his hands, really focused on it because he saw some holes in Kel's game that he was going to be able to find. There's your spinning back kick, Michael.
Little low, I believe, on that occasion. Caught the groin of Typhon Osgen. Okay,
put it down. Yes, Paul. Good. Turn around, let's
the
go.
Hurricane, Enrico Kel. Nice round kick. There's that left round kick to left hand that he tried in the first round that I said was difficult to land, but if it does, it can hurt.
Yeah, I like that kick-punch combo. Enrico Kel throws it really well. Nice counter off the shell. That was beautifully timed.
Oh, look at the flurry there from Enrico. Peppers the body, goes to the head, locks him in a clinch.
This is a better round for Kel.
Oh, definitely. Body again.
Body.
The key eye from the diaphragm of Enrico Cal. Overhand right from Osgen.
Nice.
First time he's landed it in this round.
Nice combination landed by Osgen. Sorry, Michael.
Want to see Osgen go back to that overhand right. There's the left hand from the Turk. Beautiful combination, the overhand right again. shot, and again from Typhon.
Stop, Frank.
It's the money shot. He is banking on it. Another right hand from Typhon.
But he's got to set it up. He just can't keep throwing it over and over again. Kell's going to see it coming. I like him digging to the body on that left side and then come over the top of the right.
Stop. Step back.
Referee Justin Brown breaks them under a minute to go in this second round, turning back. Oh, oh, that staggers him. Woo-hoo. Beautifully placed by Typhon Austin. And again, and again. Typhon Austin opening up the heavy artillery now.
Don't hold, guys. Step back. Stop.
This
Step
is
back.
Wonderful. First part of the round belongs to Enrico Cowell. Second half of the round belongs to Typhon Austin.
Go home, guys, let's go.
Told you, dragging that overhand right all night long, baby.
Yeah, he's all, I like how Kell's mixing in the feints, trying to create a little bit of reaction. See, like just those little feints coming from Kell. He needs to do more of that. He needs to kind of set something up a bit. Ozjan's got, man, that's a hammer of an overhand right.
10 seconds.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful pirouette there from Ozjan. Uppercut to left hand, Enrico Cowell. Austin goes down the center corridor. Jumping back kick on the bell. That'll be a count.
Three.
That'll be a count.
Five.
It's beautiful
six,
from Typhon Austin and earns him the round.
Good. Good. Take 1 minute break.
Yep. Now Cal protests.
It's time.
Justin Brown puts the count on him. Diesel piston all night long. Cal's got ground to cover and he knows that the German is a sense of, you know, intensity now, a sense of desire. He's got to up the tempo, up the mercury, Enrico Cowell.
Yeah, Kell's got to take some risks in this one. He's really got to put a stamp on this round. He has to get basically a knockout, right, Michael?
Indeed.
Stop, break, step back. Go.
Front kick from Typhon. Cowell goes to the legs. Nice weave there from Ozjan. Little quarter turn, overhand right again. Front kick. It is all working perfectly for Typhon Austin tonight. I wonder if then there's any frustration creeping in on Enrico Cowell.
Stop, break. Step back. Go.
He knows he's behind in the scorecards after that knockdown, so he really has to put it out there right now. You can see him flurrying. I think Typhon's just trying to play it safe here, not really trying to take any big risks and defend nice. Oh, again with that. That was superb.
So fast on that right hand, and it's laying him with power.
Go on, guys. Work, work. Go.
Evades the high kick. Leg kick there from Typhon Austin. The number five ranked featherweight on the planet, looking to climb up those rankings in this heated division.
I don't think he'd even, begins to describe this division.
Go!
Oh, nice.
Good, good. Good, go, go. Let's go, let's go.
I think that was a, could have been a little bit low, but Typhon says shake it off, let's go. Look at work rate of Kell in this round, man. He's trying to go for it.
Oh, overhand right again. Smack bang on the orbital.
That's the second time that's happened. Kell needs to abandon that spinning back kick because Kell has touched him with that right hand every time he turns around.
Austin has been a delight to watch with that overhand right. The double forearms guard, the tight teeth
pins. Don't hold the leg, okay? Let's go.
Cal needs to pull something out here. Time is now the enemy of Enrico Cal. Overhand left to a leg kick from Cal. 35 seconds remaining. Has he got a Hail Mary shot? Can he knock out Typhon Austin? You know it's in Cal's arsenal to do so. And Austin plays it safe. Good tight double forearms guard. Circles away. Blocks the knee. Blocks another knee. And ties up Enrico Cowell. Double forearms guard again. Cowell trying to penetrate to no avail. There's the overhand right. Austin is looking at his first victory in one of the
Typhon Austin!
The turbine, Typhon Austin, over Enrico Cowell tonight, and did it in style. What